Got married at Sandals Ochi Beach Resort. Well, it wasn't Ochi Beach Resort then. It was Sandals Grand Riviera.
Yep.
Yeah, so back in 2007, we got married there. And ever since then, I had a special tie in my heart for Jamaica. I did one event there. I haven't been back, but just to let you all know, in 2016, we will be going to Jamaica. Staying at Sandals Ochi Beach Resort. This resort is a couples-only resort, so it's not a singles event, specifically towards geared towards couples. I will be piggybacking and doing a New Year's Eve event for singles and couples in Jamaica as well. Still working on particulars, trying to get you all the right place and for your vacation, most definitely. So the theme of this event is the couple that plays together that stays together. And 8 years of marriage, it's been rough, but... We've done a lot of planning, and that's what kind of helped us. In the sense, like with us, I know we work a lot, and I know everyone does. We work tirelessly a lot, and that's what doing these vacations is for. It's not really for me; it's for you all to enjoy yourself, give you the platform to enjoy yourself, and to guarantee that when you spend your money and you're using me as your agent, I guarantee you, I'll put you in the right spot to do so. So without further ado, I want to present to you. Also, I'm sorry, I got. From Sandals, we got a representative from Sandals actually here with us today. This is Kara. Yeah, we're moving on up, y'all. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to present and release the promo video for the event. After that, Kara is going to actually speak to you about the property and explain to you the ins and outs of the property. And I'll give you more information on that. And after that, we're going to turn up.
Alright.
Yeah, you know, says she want to get rastamantic, so she want a rasta in her life, you hear that?
My lady Lukey woke and she no want it, run with the boy, same time she call me, rasta man alone she want in her garden, and she ready. My lady Lukey woke and she no want it, run with the boy, same time. She call me Rasta man alone. She want in a garden and she ready. She say she fantasizes when she's staring in my eyes, and I reply, you fantasize, girl, when I'm feeling on your thighs. Then prints her eyes, and like a lion, roll her into the night. She gives me love, she gets my love. Damn right, says she love me. My vibes on my clean, love the way my locks grew. On my rock, my gabardines up. Love on my kingly, so she want to be my. She said, love the way I hear the eyes, the golden green, same time. My lady Lukey woke and she no want it. Run with the boy, same time she call me. Rasta man alone, she want in a garden, and she ready. My lady Lukey woke and she no want it. Run with the boy, same time she call me. Rasta man alone, she want. I'm sad because my aura is so royal. Says she'll never leave me and she will remain loyal. Girl, you bring me joy, just know the Rastaman adores you. Loving endlessly, I do assure you. Now she wants the loving on the highest grade. So I took her on an escapade. Says she feel bad and she no one behave. So I just let her have her ways. Hey, yeah. My lady Lukey woke and she no want.
I'm going to explain a little bit about Sandals, what's in store, and what's in store with Ochi. So his whole thing isn't just going on a couples trip, it's going on an extreme couples trip. And there's a little surprise for you guys in a few seconds as we move through this. But Sandals is adults only, couples only, luxury resort. You work hard, you deserve a luxury vacation. What's included when you get the Sandals? Everything's included when you get the Sandals. All of your fun, all of your food, all of your drinks, premium alcohol. We have this thing called the Don't Worry Movement. When everything's included, there's nothing to worry about. You can just enjoy, you can stay back and enjoy vacation. All right, so Sandals, what are we? First of all, we're adults only, couples only. We're located on the best beaches of Jamaica. So when you think about vacation, you want to hang out on the beach, this is where you want to go. As we figure this out, I want to tell you guys a little bit about Sandals and what's expected. This isn't working, so I'm just going to talk to you guys. First of all of your food is included. And I'm not talking buffets, I'm talking 16 a la carte restaurants. If you want steak and lobster, you have steak and lobster. Lobster every day it's in season, it's there for you. You want comfort food, you want fried chicken, your collard greens, everything's there. Everything you can imagine. From laid back to more expensive. Now, you also have all of your drink. It's all quality alcohol. So everything from Absolut, Appleton, Jack to Jim, everything that you know, everything you know how to say, that's what's going to be in store for you. Okay, you also have all of your water sports, all of your land sports. So if you want to go snorkeling, it's included. You want to go scuba diving, your PADI certified, that's included too. So anything you can possibly imagine on vacation, it's taken care of.
To add is being in Chicago, we are very privileged as far as the way we can actually get to Jamaica, to Cancun and Punta Cana, but more importantly, we're speaking about Jamaica now. We have charter flights via Southwest Airlines. Now, if you go to southwest.com right now today, the furthest you're going to get as far as airfare is probably August.
The first week of August.
I have access to air to the end of the year. So that means this trip in November, it's a low deposit, 2 free check bags and a carry-on is included. I actually just booked me and Key's trip yesterday. It was like $1,300 per person. And for Sandals, that's a very great bargain because all the inclusives that you're actually going to get. And, to be $125 down per person, lock everything in, full payment due 45 days prior. You know how it works. So that's pretty much it. Kyra, thank you for coming on out and explaining everything to us.
With him,
yeah, we got that. So it's pretty much a rundown, as you can see on the back. We got an all-white party meet and greet at Ocean Bar, which is literally the bar is right on the ocean. It's amazing. Then that Thursday we actually have, I call it Gangsters and Dames. Now what this is, we're going to be at Sandals. Actually, it's called the Rabbit Hole. Now what the Rabbit Hole is, it's a 1920s inspired type club. I have live jazz. What's the singer's name at the place? I forgot her name. Big Mama. Big Mama's going to be there. Big Mama Bad. I seen Big Mama in person, and y'all will be seeing it in my videos coming out soon too. Friday we're going to have a pool party at night at Ocho Beach Club, and it's amazing. You all see footage of that as well. And then Saturday we're going to have the Mass Vow Renewal, and then also Saturday evening we're going to have it's going to be my first Caribbean gala. So that means come your best dressed, be dressed, you know, be ready to go, because we're going to party.
So you got to be married to go.
I mean, this is the reason it's for singles. You know, couples, married, relationship, whatever it is, all are invited. But as far as the resort itself, it's only king size beds there. So it's truly built for romance. And November 16th through the 20th, we're gonna be doing that. All right, guys, thanks for coming out. We're gonna turn this over to this party now. Get the music going. Thank you.
Run with them boys, sometimes she call me. Rasta man alone, she wants in her garden. And she begging, girl, let me turn you not around me. You invade my every thought. And the loving that you give me plays music with my heart. Plus you don't care what them must say, so they can't tear us apart. What we share is not for sale, I gave the barter. Now she wanna be my everything, so I let her be my everything. And she gives me love, she gets my love. When we make love, that's when we take off, yeah. Bale da Luki woke and she no auntie. Run with them boys, same time she call me. Rasta man alone, she want in a garden. And she get me. Bale da Luki woke and she no auntie. Run with them boys, same time she call me. Rasta man alone, she want in a garden. And she get me. The light of my life. Every single thing about you feels right. And I don't ever want to lose your love. Girl, you are my earth and my sky. And I don't ever want to tell you bye-bye. I know
him have some of your jerk chicken ribs?
Hell no, I already told you, you're not getting any.
Why not?
You should have ordered your own. This is the all-inclusive resort. You can order whatever you want. You chose to order something else. I chose the jerk chicken ribs.
Huh?
You can have none.